This is what it looks like when the adults in authority do not respond properly to disclosures of sexual assault.
If over these many years just one adult listened and had the courage and character to act, this tragedy could have been avoided. I and so many others would have never, ever met you.